Watertown firefighters battled an early morning blaze today. The Watertown Fire Department was called to 923 Watertown Avenue just after 2:30 this morning. Fire officials say the residents were home at the time, but everyone got out safely and there were no injuries. Fire officials also say that firefighters were able to knock down the blaze quickly and that the home is still livable. The cause of the fire is under investigation.